Hey everybody, welcome to our continuing series of MLB The Show 18 with my Minnesota Twins franchise. So playing in the Bronx tonight against the Yankees, it's going to be CC Sabathia versus Irvin Santana. Let's see if we can get off to a good start here. That's a good play. And that fastball is not what it used to be for him. He was a little in front of that. No, timing was decent. Just didn't hit it hard. Not quite enough carry. All right. Body's in the middle of the strike zone, so we should be able to make some good contact if that continues. Not a good way to start. All right, run on two, nobody out. Oh, that's a really good pitch. Falled off pretty good slider. Wow. Down 1-0 for the Z-man out. That's a pretty good pitch, too. Wow, this is crushed into the gap. Santana's not after a good start here. 2-0. All right. Let's not let this become anything insane. We go, got Joe on strikes. Okay, recovered all right. Grace is a dangerous hitter, though. We got to get him here. Just off the plate. Yeah. Wow, really close. That's all right. Yeah. Hopefully, get there, get there, get there, get there. Wow, it's going to be 4-0. All right, at least we got him at the plate. I don't know why he tried for the inside of the park there. All right, 4-run first inning we gave up. Not a good start to the game. We got some work to do now. That's a good start. We'll take that. Not at all what I wanted to do there. All right, we at least beat it out. Wow, they actually got that double play. All right, good for them. Well, this sucks. We're after a really crappy start here. Aaron Hicks started his career with the Twins. Didn't really go too well, but he's kind of made a good go of it in New York. Let's go back to our slider. We'll take that. Ooh. Yeah, and get that throw off in time. No good. All right. Oops. That is just crappy luck. All right. Not my game, apparently. That's a good pitch. You gotta call that. Just off the plate. Good pitch. All right, we got to get something going here, get something back. Not a good swing. I'm gonna go base hit. All right, Garver. Need another hit here. Let's get a little rally going. TaylorMade. This is pretty much the Twins' luck in Yankee Stadium, though. It's kind of how it goes. And another hit. Start the inning. Too many base runners. They're too dangerous. Too much power to give them this much. All right, we'll take that. All right, got him at two. Good play. Wow, really? This is really authentic. This is exactly how the Twins play in Yankee Stadium. I'm surprised that went foul. Hey, we didn't give up a run. Yay. Go, base hit. Got a fast run around to start the inning. Now, if we can not hit a double play ball, that would be fantastic. Too hard, base hit. Now we got a little something going. Meat of the order coming up. And this is a ball game again. Atta boy, Dozier. Not enough on that. Good slider. Come on, Eddie. Move, 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 move. Oh, and they still got him. Unfortunate. Base hit. Oh, tie game. Oh, got a base runner. Now we got it going a little bit. Well, that's a little bit of a gift. Oh, get out. Oh, 7-run inning. 3 bombs in 1 inning. Take the lead. Ooh, barely. But they got him. Great inning, though. 7 runs. All right, Santana, we got to calm down now. We can get that changeup down. Ooh, good spot. We go. Finally got the first guy of the inning. See if Santana can't settle down here a little bit. Yeah. Up too much in the zone there. You gotta get that ball down. Of course that's fair ball. Of course it's fair ball. Oh, okay. Come on, Blue. We'll take that, I guess. All right, good inning. We got to keep it going now. Should not have swung at that. My timing was all off. My bad. Yeah, it's a good pitch. We don't want that. Oh, my bad. I saw fastball and I'm like, yay. And then, yeah, it's really high. That's a great slider. Right on the outside corner. Oh. Beautiful. That was way off where I wanted it to be. See, so we can't give him a chase slider here. Nope. Yeah. Except it's going to go just a little bit foul. Wow. Ooh. Pretty good fastball. That was terrible. What are we doing? Oh, good changeup. Okay. see what this guy has. All right, he's got some heat. Should have hit that a little better than that. That was right over the plate. Oh, good change up. All right, a little late. Pretty innocent inning. Oh my God. Like, what are we doing here? There we go. Oh, good change up. Good fall off by him. Hey, good catch. Oh, let's see what Robertson got here. Okay. Come on now. Should have taken that pitch. At least I fought it off. Good pitch. Sure, let that go. At least made him throw another pitch or two. Another quiet inning with bats. That's no good. All right, we gotta get somebody up in the bullpen here. Well, this is a problem. There we go. Good first out. But I think this is a good point to go here. Oh man, really good pitch. All right, comes down to this now. It's going to tie this thing up. Way too early. Oh, good pitch, good follow. There we go. All right, we gotta get one. Thank you. get a base runner here for the big bats in the lineup. Unfortunately, Mauer doesn't have enough speed. All right, Dozier, let's see if we can go yard again here. Good fall off. Oh, good pitch. There we go. God, I want that back. I want that pitch back. Really good curve. All right. There's a beautiful changeup. Really good inning by Duke. There we go. Let's see here too. Yeah. Ooh. Get down. That's base hit. There we go. Okay, worked like a bunt. We'll take that. All right, Mighty Mouse, come on, man. Need a hit right here. Already got two hits. Let's make it three. All right, Garver, be a hero here. Yeah. Too bad. All right. Good, quick first out. Oh, that's a long strike. It's like the worst possible place that hit could have gone. Okay. Not really going to give him much to hit here. Ooh. All right, let's see if we can get him. Oh. Okay, got a double play set up. That is not going to do it. That's going to end the game. Yankees win, as always, when the Twins are in New York. Pretty fitting. I was bound to lose one sometime. Dropped it 8-7. Good game. Santana got off to a really rough start. Couldn't get it, couldn't contain that enough, I guess. Got down 5-0. Came back, took a lead, and just couldn't hold on. So it happens. But hey, thanks for joining, everybody. Appreciate it. We'll be back later on this week with another episode of this. And watch our channel for episodes of Legend of Zelda, episodes of God of War, all sorts of stuff going up. And we have E3 coming soon. Catch our podcast, the Gaming Hub Podcast, on Apple, iTunes, CastBox, whatever it is you listen to. It's there. Give us a listen. We'll have comprehensive E3 coverage, everything that's going on at the show this year. So give us a listen to hear all of that. Please subscribe. Hit like on this video. Really appreciate that. And hit subscribe on our channel to make sure you never miss anything. So thanks again for joining. We'll see you soon. Have a good week, everybody.